Well, I'm really pleased to be here for this presentation of our Volunteer Recognition Award for 2021. This is the Mayor's Merit Award, and we're giving it to Monica Pacheco. She's president of the Salem Fire Foundation, and really excited about having a chance to honor her. She serves as the president, as I mentioned, of the Fire Foundation. She saw the foundation through the challenges of COVID-19, which is no easy task, and then agreed to stay on as president for an additional year. Monica leads the foundation's Wheels for Heroes program, which provides free estate planning services to City of Salem firefighters. The attorneys working with the program recently hit in-kind donations of more than $10,000. Monica also served on the City of Salem task force that considered possible revenue alternatives to balance the 2018-19 budget.
I saw there was a need for the Wheels for Heroes program for the fire department. I had been doing Wheels for Heroes for the police department and refused to do them until the fire department was done. And so they challenged me and I joined the board and started the program. My brother and his family are a firefighter family, and that really is true to my heart. They're not here in town, but it's my way of giving back to my community and supporting those who serve us.